Welcome to my channel, and this is a video for the chapter of GP. And here is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 9 problem is there. Now, this is a very important problem for GP. And if the sum of first n term of our GP, if the sum of first n terms of our GP is here s, and the first 2n term of our GP of that GP is 5s, and so that the sum of the first 3n term is 21 is there, okay? So this is your marks 5 and question number 2. Let a be the first term and R be the common ratio. Okay, and from the first case, sum of the n terms, that is A, is equal to, this is A into R to the power n minus 1 by R minus 1. And this is number 1 cases. And given that, and the sum of first 2n terms is 5s. So this is our 5s. And A into R to the power 2n minus 1 by R minus 1. This is 2. Divide these 2, okay? 2 equation is divided by 1. That is 5s by s. A into R to the power 2n minus 1 by R minus 1 into, this is your R minus 1 into A into R to the power n minus 1. Okay. And is there R to the power n plus 1, R to the power n minus 1. This is your 2 factor. And here is R to the power n minus 1. So these 2 factors are cancelled. We get here 5. And this is your R to the power n plus 1. Implies that R to the power n is equal to 4. And now see, we have to find the sum of first 3n terms. Okay, let us, and this is 3n. Notice that. Okay, into R to the power 3n minus 1 by R minus 1. Okay. Now, and this is here is equal to A into, this is R to the power n cube minus 1 by R minus 1. That is A into R to the power cube. And this is R to the power n whole to the power cube. This is 16. 4 plus 16, 63. 64 minus 1 by R minus 1. That is equal to 63A by R minus 1. This is number 3. This is number 4. And now from 1. So this is A into, S is equal to A into R to the power, this is N. This is 4 here. 4 minus 1 by R minus 1. Therefore, A is by 3, this is your 3, is equal to A by R minus 1. So this is as a 5. Then from 4 and 5, we get, this is S3N. That is 63. And into A by R minus 1, this is A by R minus 1, this is S by 3. So this is here 21. So 21 is. Okay, it's fruit. Very interesting question. See the solution carefully. And again, see the question number 3. if S n be given that 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 square plus dot dot dot, that is 1 by 2 to the power n minus 1, okay? So find the least value of n. See the solution here. This is also an interesting question. It is given that, yeah, S n. So, you know, the sum of S n, that is given 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 square, and this is 1 by 2 to the power n minus 1. First term. And see, ratio we have half. So, we apply the this rule. This is 2 to the power n. Number of terms we have n, okay? So, that's 1 by, okay, 2 into 1 minus 1 by 2 to the power n here. Now, see, this is here 2 minus S n. This is 2 minus S n. 2 minus 2 times of that plus 2 by 2 to the power n, okay, and this is 2 to the power n and lesser than 1 by 100. So that is equal to 2 to the power n, okay, this is, go to the right hand side and it is left hand side, so this is greater than 200. So if we put here, 5, now, put here 5, and this is both 3's, and this is not satisfied the condition. If it is 6, then it is a 64, okay? And 2 to the power 7, then 8, and this is 12. And now see, just if we put here 8, that is 1 to 8 into 2, and then it will be more than 200, okay? So this is 16, 5 and 2 to 56. Just as you see that the 2 to the power 7, this is 128, does not satisfy the condition. If you put here 2 to the power 8, then you get there 256. Now we have to find the least value of n here, okay? So therefore the least value of n is equal to 8. 8, okay, then the condition is fulfilled, okay? So this is your answer, okay? So now see the question number 4. U1, U2, U3, dot 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 from a GP, with the common ratio here is K. So now we can write here U2 by U1, U3 by U2, U4 by U3, and that is C here, it is up to UN plus 1 by UN. That is K is the common ratio which is given. Okay, now U2, that is K into U1. Actually U3, that is K into U2. And the value of U2 is here K square and U1. So see 3, then we get here K square. So same as again we find here U4, and that would be K into U3 here. So K into U3 means here K square into U1. That is Ksq. This is Kq into E1. So say 4 and 4, then power here is 3. So therefore, we can easily find the condition is that, and this is K to the power, and this is when the suffix be n plus 1, then power be K here n, and also E1. And now, in the previous, this is okay. Now, when Un, then we can write here k to the power n minus 1 and this is u1. Now, we have to find the value of that. So, u1, u2, u2, u3, u3, u4, and that is equal to up to un plus 1. Now, see this is here u1 and u2 means k into u1, okay? And K into U1, that is K square into U1, and this is k square into u1, and this is here k to the power q into u1. Okay, in the pattern you see that when the suffix b4, then the power of k will be 3. When the suffix bn, then the power of k there will be n minus 1. And according to the formation, we see that. Okay, so now un. So you can write here k to the power n minus 1 into u1. And again, k to the power n and u1 here. So you take a common here, that is u1 square. And after that, we get the power here k, k cube, k to the power 5, and then k to the power 2n minus 1. So according to the series, we see, if we follow the from here 1 to n, see, so number of term here is n clear. If we start from 2, then you get n plus 1. So number of term here is n. So sum of this series be, what we get here, see there, the ratio, first term we have k, and the ratio this by this k square, we get here k square, and this is to the power n, and minus 1 by k square minus 1. So u1 k by k square minus 1, and this is your k to the power 2n minus 1, okay? And this is the value of the series. So condition is that the expression, find value of the expression be in term of u1 and k. So there is only a u1 and k. And number of time we have in, okay? So this is the logic here, okay? Now we have to follow the question number 5. See carefully, okay? Very interesting question, students. Now follow the question number 5. Up to, sum up to n term of the series here. This is here 5, x plus 1 by x. This is to the power square. X square, 1 by x square. This is 1 to the power square. X cube plus 1 by x cube, this is whole square, dot dot 2n. So x square, if we expand this first x square, then we get here x to the power 4, then we get here x to the power 6, dot dot 2n, okay. Now same as twice b, twice b, twice b, so 2 plus 2 plus 2, like that, dot dot 2n. And after that we get 1 by x square, and x to the power 4. And x to the power 6, dot dot 2n. Now, if we let us assume the x square is more than 1, so we can apply the rules here. First term is x square, then we get here x square to the power n minus 1 by, so x square minus 1. So now 2, 2, 2 after n, this is 2n here. As we see, the x square is used here first, so let us assume the x square is more than the 1. So that's why. Therefore, the 1 by x square is less than the 1, okay? So, first time we have 1 by x square. And now, 1 minus 1 by x square to the power 2n. And that's why 1 by 1 minus x square here. So, see, x square, x to the 2n minus 1 by x square minus 1. So, this is 2n. If we take a LCM, then we get here. So, this is, okay, I'm not related with that. So this is here 1 by x square minus 1, okay. After that take a LCM, x to the power 2n minus 1, and then 1 by x to the power 2n. So see, from that we take a common there, x to the power 2n minus 1 by x square minus 1, x square plus 1 by x to the power 2n, and the remaining are, okay. So this is the solution for question number 5. Okay, next question. See the next question here. Is 6. So, if the first term common ratio and the sum of first n term of a GP be A, R or SN respectively, then find the value of is that. Okay. So, SN. So now Sn is equal to A into R to the power n minus 1 by R minus 1, which is given from the statement here. Now we have to find the sum of that. So replacing, putting here S1 in place of okay, so R minus 1 here. S2, so A into R to the power 2 minus 1 by R minus 1. S3, so we get here A into R to the power q minus 1 by R minus 1. So same as is n, a into r to the power n minus 1 by r minus 1, okay. So see here, s1, s2, s3, sn. So a by r minus 1. So that is here. We can write here r, r square, r cube, r to the power n, okay. 1, 1, 1 up to n. This is here. So a by r minus 1. So first term here is r, then after r to the power, this is n minus 1, by here r minus 1, and this is n. So a r, and this is r minus 1 whole square, this is r to the power n minus 1, minus a n by r minus 1, okay. So this is the answer for that question, okay. Okay, next question for 8. For the question number 8, see. S1, S2, S3, Sn be the sum of first n terms of an in GP. Number of GPs there are n, okay, and whose first term each of the term be a unit, and the common ratio is 1, 2, 3, or 10, okay. So now for that, for a GP, if first term be also a 1 and ratio be also a 1, then, and for S1, so 1 plus 1 plus 1 dot dot pn, we can write here n as a, so this is here S1. For S2, so first term, each of the first term we have 1, and here is ratio we have 2, this is 2. In the second series, GP series, the ratio we have 2, this is number of term here always n are given, that is 2 minus 1, and S3, and that is here, first term we always have 1 which is given that, and this is 3 to the power n minus 1 by, and this is 3 minus 1. Now, we can write here 1 by 2 into 3 to the power n minus 1, okay. Now S4, again we write S4, and this is first term B is this. And 4 to the power n minus 1 by is a 3. Okay, and now see Sn. So 1 n to the power n minus 1 by n minus 1. Now we have to find the value of this is S1, S2, 2 into S3, 3 into S4, like that. Okay, see n minus 1 into Sn. So S1, S1 is here n. S2, and this is here 2 to the power n minus 1, and 2 times of S3, 2 times of S3, and this is here 2 to the power n minus 1, and 3 times of S3, S4, that is 4 to the power n minus 1, same as this is n to the power n minus 1. See 1, 2, 3, dot dot 2 n, so number of the addition here is n. So, if we take a first term, second term, something like this, so there are the number of term here is n, okay. So, now see n, so this is 2 to the power n, 3 to the power n, 4 to the power n, dot, 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 n to the power n. And some of the 1, 1, 1, how many 1 are there? N minus 1, see, here is 1 is absent. So, from the second term, there is a number of term of 1 is here, n minus 1. So, their addition be here, n minus 1 also. If you bracket open, then n or n are cancelled, then minus 1 is plus. See, this is 1 to the power n, we can write here 2 to the power n, 3 to the power n, 4 to the power n, and dot dot n to the power n. Okay? Oh, this is your answer for the question number. Very interesting question, okay? See, careful, okay? Now, lecture 9, 13, and 14 here, very easy question. I can see, this is my duty to solve this question, okay? That's why I made a video for all of you. And now for this is question 9 here. If the aim of two numbers be twice their gym. If the aim of two numbers, okay, let me number be here. Let x and y are two number. Now, a is equal to x plus y by 2, and gm is equal to root 2 what? xy. And from that, it is given that the m of two number be twice of their gm. So a equal to 2g is given there. Okay, x plus y by 3 and 2 times root 2 bar xy. Okay, and now c and 4 into root 2 bar xy. Okay, and now find squaring both sides, x square, y square, 2xy and this is 16xy and x square, y square, 14xy. Equal to 0, dividing by y square, then we get here x by y, 14x by y, plus 1 equal to 0. So therefore, x by y is equal to minus b, plus minus 2 by b square, minus 4ac by twice b, 7. Okay, see, and this is here 49 minus 1. So 7 plus minus 48. 7 plus minus 48. If we take a common, then 2 and root over. 48, so this is your 14. Okay, sorry, this is your 14. No, 12. Sorry. 4, 2, 0, 8. Okay. So, take a sign positive. Okay, take a sign positive. Then what is given there? 7 plus 2 into root 3 and root 4. And this is 4 and 3. If we add it, then we get here 7. So this is here root 4 and this is root 3 whole square. So 2 plus root 3 whole square. Now x is to y and that is 2 plus root 3 whole square multiplied by 2 minus root 3 with 2 minus root 3. Okay, one of the factor taken from that and multiply with this, then 4 minus 3 is 1, you get a 1. So left here is on the numerator part we have 2 plus root 3 and the divided part we have 2 minus root 3. Okay, this is your solution and this is your queries. Okay, see carefully. Very interesting question. So now next question we have to follow the third in here. Very interesting question, students, see carefully. The sum of the three numbers are in AP is 18. So let the number which are in AP are A minus D, A and A plus D. Now the sum is given that 18. Yeah, is 18. See. So simply, so we can write here 3a is equal to 18. So a equal to 6 here. So therefore the number now, okay. Now put the value of a here. This is 6 minus d. This is 6 and this is 6 plus d. And according to the question, if we add it with the first with 2, with the second with 2, and the third with 6, then the resulting number are from GP. Now, added with 6 minus d plus 2, comma, 6 plus 2 also, comma, 6 plus d plus 6, okay, 6 are in GP. According to the condition, according to the condition, Okay. So now we have right here 8 by 8 minus d, and that is 6, I think 6, 6, 6, it is 6, okay, 6, 12, d by 8, and this is multiplied with that, Ardugune Sholo, Chahate Ke Aaj, 96 plus 8d minus 12d minus d square. Okay, see d square, and this is here archery baro, this is 4d. Okay, and this is here 96 minus 64, this is 2 and this is 32 minus 32. Okay, d square, 4 is the 32. Take a common d, okay, so d either 4 and minus 8. Okay, so therefore the number are, therefore the are when a equal to 6 and d equal to 4, then that is a minus d. So a minus d, that is 6 minus 4, 6, and 6 plus 4. Or when a equal to 6 and d equal to minus 8, then the numbers are, that is a minus d, 6, okay, and that is 6 and 6, okay, just simplify, then you get the solution. The last question, and this is the most easy question, see carefully, okay, very good question is this, this is, okay, now, here is 0.8, 0.88, 0.888, dot dot to n. Take a common 8 here. This is 0.1, 0.11, 0.111 to n. Now write here 8 by 9. This is 0.9, 0.99, 0.999, okay, dot dot to n. So again we can write here 1 minus 0.1, okay, 1 minus 0.01, okay, 1 minus 0.001, okay, dot dot to n. So 8 by 9, so here is 1 plus 1 plus 1, dot dot to n, and we have left then 1 by 10, 1 by 100, 1 by 1000, dot dot to n. 8 by 9. This is n, and sum of this dp, this is first term, and this by this here, and this is 1 by 1 by 10 here, okay. So you get here, just simply, right? This is your answer here, okay. Now multiply this 8 by 9, 10 by 10 are cancelled, this is 9 here, okay. 1 by 9, 8 by 18, and now 1 minus, this is 10 to the power n, okay. So see carefully, well done, okay. Thank you, everybody. Bye.